on that four.
Swing it! Swing it! Throw by!
160 pounds, division two. Quarterfinal action here is Ryan Thomas from St. Paris Graham in the black singlet. His opponent from Akron, St. Vincent, St. Mary. With a blood time already here early in the match. David Johnson from St. Vincent, St. Mary.
Go, David!
Ryan Thomas returning state champion. And three-time place winner here.
Pick.
He returns at the same weight class he won at last year, 160 pounds.
Keep wrestling! Keep wrestling! Hey, good job!
Thomas currently ranked number two in the nation. Looking to return to the top of the podium here.
Head in there!
And there's two for Thomas. And he releases. So we're going to go 2-1 here inside of a minute in the first period.
Walk him down! Walk him down!
Of the quarterfinals.
David, you got to walk him down! Go into it, David! Up!
Get up! David, head up in the armpit!
Stalemate, 27 seconds on the clock.
You gotta walk him down when you get it.
In the first period, Ryan Thomas in the lead, 2-1. Shot attempt by Johnson there.
I'm at number three, about 6'03", division 2, 182 pounds. Returning state champion from Canfield, senior David Ford, at three.
To close out the first period here. Choice goes to Johnson. And he chooses down. Hey, Thomas elects to go a neutral start, so it's now 4-2.
Hey, go!
To start the second period.
Into the body!
Hey, work your singles!
Get off your knees!
Outside corner!
Minnesota commit
Irish
in his senior campaign here. He's 41-1 on the year. And currently ranked number two in the nation, as I said. Stall warning goes against Johnson from St. Vincent, St. Mary. And Thomas with a slick takedown. And has a release now. 6-3. Right around a minute left here in the second. Another takedown on the release.
Get to his body!
8-4 now.
Get to his body!
Following these matches, we move right into the second consolation
Thomas
round.
Is 10-4, 10-5 with that
by
release.
Division,
and on the next with a double attempt. No takedown, 10-5, and Thomas is ratcheting up the offense here. 56 seconds left in the second period.
Gotta dig it! Dig it!
Dig him in!
Go, David! Let's go! Under outside! That's Stoley! Call it both ways!
Yeah. St. Paris Grand currently in first in the team race. No surprise there.
Dig it! Dig it! Dig
as we are in the halfway through quarterfinals, Division
dig
2.
It.
And no takedown on the edge. Referee says Thomas's foot went out. And we reset in the middle. Score is 10-5. Ryan Thomas in the lead.
Back to it. Nice.
Shot by Johnson now. He's in deep.
Head up. Pull the ankle in.
Pop your head.
David, get pop it.
Pop your head.
Short time.
Running out of time.
Pop
here
your head.
In the second period.
Going David,
to
push the knee.
Hey, push the
seconds.
Knee. Pop your head.
Head. Push the knee.
Thomas is heavy on that head. And we'll be content with the defense at the end of the period here. 10-5. Start the third period. Thomas goes down. Escaped by Ryan Thomas. Now 11-5. As you can see, the scoreboard now 1:43 left in the period, and there's a takedown again by Ryan Thomas.
David Hook, elbows tight, inside.
13-6 now. 1:33
hey,
left.
Go, get to it, go.
In this quarterfinal matchup,
get to it, go.
60 pounds. Head inside, single.
Tension legs and
lift it up high.
Division 1 wrestling is beginning on that 7.
Dump this off. Nope, doubles off. And 2 there. Right on the edge. Ryan Thomas now in command of lead 15-6. 1:16 left in the match. Thomas comes up to their feet. It's 15-7. Inside of a minute now. This is quarterfinals. 160 pounds, Division II. Ryan Thomas with a takedown there from St. Paris Grant. 17-7 now. 17-8 on the release.
Underhook. Low though. Come in low.
Pummel.
30 seconds left in this
try
match.
Something.
And Thomas looking to be a four-time state place winner here in Ohio. As he goes third, third, and first. And now 15 seconds away from a guaranteed return to the podium. Double. Good shot there. Clean takedown. 19-8. And Thomas looking great here in the quarterfinals. We'll move on to the semis at 160 pounds.
Got in the same position 3 times.